You know, it's actually not a bad look. Shame one guy had to ruin it for everybody.